Alright, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we are talking about how to get a customized link for all WhatsApp. It doesn't matter, maybe you are using FM, maybe you are using OG, you are using WhatsApp Business. It doesn't matter. Once your number is registered with WhatsApp, you surely get a customized link. Kindly glitch with us, we do that. Welcome back. The first thing you are going to do is to go straight down to your web browser. You can use any web browser, maybe Chrome, maybe Firefox, and anything. Let's say I'm using this for example now. All right, then you type in this website, wa.link, wa.link, wa.link. This is it. All right, then you search for it. You can see it's loading now. All right, this is the site that I use to create all sort of links. All sort of maybe customized link that you want. Then you type in your number 081. This is my number now, 081 0348 3669. Then you can add customized message. Maybe you want to say hello, I'm interested in your product or anything, maybe service, I don't know. You can just write anything there. Then you put comma, maybe my name is dash so. So if you keep here, you preview out with display, it goes down to my WhatsApp, but I don't want this video to be long. So generate your link. Generate link. Bye-bye. By this is the link now. Just copy here. Copy it here. Copy link. Click on copy link. As I click on it, as we copy this barcode, you can use it, but you know, many people don't know how to use barcode, so it's not advisable to use this. Just the short link, these are it. Even though you are writing more than 50 words, these are the short, the link will be so short. So, this one is very easy, it's easier to use, it's very okay. You can use it for any WhatsApp. So, it's just the short logic to use for all WhatsApp. Thanks for watching our video. Kindly subscribe, it doesn't cost you anything, sharing is free. Doesn't cost you anything to do that. Thank you.